After testing, we can press up or down key to select events. Press the enter key to check the event list. The first event is the beginning. The second event is the ending.